Hello dear learners, greetings of the day. Today in this small video, we will learn about the similarities between cooperative and collaborative learning. As we go through the literature of cooperative learning, we find that there are two terms related with each other. One is cooperative learning and another one is collaborative learning. There are some similarities and differences between these two terms. In this particular video, we will try to discuss some of the similarities between these two terms. The first one is both focus on active learning by student. The second point is both increases the level of information retention by learning through these activities or these approaches. The third one is both are useful to cater student diversity. Fourth one, both improve the social skills of the students. The next one is there is space for everyone to give their opinion, and if it is useful, then group members accept it. It improves the confidence level of students. Then both approaches modernize the teaching learning process. Both approaches helps to enhance deeper cognitive skills in the learners. Role of teacher is changed in both the approaches. Here the role of teacher is not authoritative but as a facilitator. Another similarity is that both the approaches provide an environment where student can work. By working together, student assume a degree of responsibility on their shoulders. Learning through these approaches enhance social interaction, team building skills. Confidence level of students is better as compared to traditional methods of teaching learning. So these approaches improve the confidence level, improve the retention, information retention, and modernize the classroom work. And the last one is, in both approaches, students recognize, respect, and accept the differences in culture of other student. So it promotes diversity in classroom, inclusiveness in classroom. So both the approaches, cooperative learning and collaborative learning, provide such type of environment in classroom where student diversity can be promoted, inclusiveness can be promoted, where students' higher cognitive abilities can be enhanced. So there are number of benefits of using these approaches. So in this small video, we have briefly discussed some of the similarities between cooperative learning and collaborative learning. Thank you. Thank you very much.